5:40 p.m. I have flown all day to surprise my mama. She doesn't know I'm coming. And I'm gonna go find her now. My dad told her that he offered to pick up a family friend from the airport, so she has no idea, and I'm super excited.